What a perfect circumstance to get in touch with your already enlightened state would be through ayahuasca experience. I'd taken two strong doses of ayahuasca because the first hadn't really kicked in, and then I took another one. I sat up and started my kind of meditative position. I did that for a couple minutes, and I was feeling like my mind just expand and extend out through the